I'm streaming right now because I want to unlock the spin dash. I'm not supposed to be streaming today, but I am. I'm selling away my day off just to unlock a funny spin. So I got new headphones that they cover both ears, so I might have trouble trying to hear myself, really. I might be louder, I might be quieter, who knows. I might be the same, maybe, probably, who knows. Sorry, I was adjusting the fucking avatar thing. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that at all. Don't worry about it. Might be best if I have just one ear free, because I can barely hear myself. I am being honest with you, I can barely hear myself. I don't know what I want to do with the thing. It's been a while since I had two things on headphones. The headphones. I don't know if I said that right. Did I say that right? I don't know. So it's been 3 minutes. Oh. Stays quiet for a while. My TV still hasn't turned on. I'm not using OBS as my goddamn substitute. There we go. Alright. Okay, so, what I've done, since I was off screen, is that, I have finished about half. I finished about a majority of the action chain stuff. You have to S-rank all of them. I finished about half. There's 15 left. I'm on one of them. There's 5 left here. There's 5 left here and 10 left on Oranos. I changed up the control setting. So now like it actually feels nice to me. Anyway. Get started. Am I trying to go here? Just barely got an S rank. Also, I've seen a footage about the spin dash. I can see why they locked it behind whatever the fuck this is, cause like, it's the Lost World spin dash. That's my favorite one, honestly. It's honestly my favorite one. I like the Lost World spin dash. I'm restarting. Okay, maybe do squid first after you get like after you max out the multiplier.
I need to get the rest of the emeralds.
No emeralds here. There we go. Just barely, if you're if you could just barely make it, then like fucking doing tricks might do the trick. I'm not doing spider. Spider takes the longest to do. Spider takes the longest to do. I'm not doing that one. I don't even know where Squid is. Squid is just gone, man. He's out of here. Also, with the new completion that thing on a. On the loading screen. I heard you get something for it. I might need to go do that sometime. I'm probably not gonna do it on stream, but still. Yeah. I was literally looking for something to trip on, so I can, like, do the tricks for, like, easy points. You know, it's good that these challenges, are making me think of, like, stuff that I wouldn't usually, do when I'm just playing around. But that's a good thing. That's honestly a good thing. Because some of the stuff is usually, like, stuff a player wouldn't do, I don't know, I'm trying to think of it. Wouldn't do on, like, a casual, go at the game. Or to, like, just hanging around, I guess. It is very early. I woke up not too long ago. I didn't even plan it out! What's over here? I don't know! I'm guessing it's supposed to be Squid over here. You know what? No. I already have the S rank. All right. If you're just telling me to, okay. Okay, is that all of them? I hope! All that's left should be just Oranos right now. I finished all the fishing in Oranos, apparently. I'm guessing that's like, you have to like, find all the other, all the fucking memory tokens, like, do all the fucking stuff. It's probably gonna be a while, really. That's really gonna be a while. Really gonna be a while, man. My score for here anyway. It's like I didn't do all of them for a reason. Like once the characters are gone, they are gone. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. I should be able to find a boss somewhere there. That should be one of the ninjas. Oh. Okay, this one's gonna be hard. Alright. Okay, look for something else around here, because, like, I don't think I'm going to be able to do it that way. No, that one just kills it. Just kills it immediately. Where would I even go after that? Here? Over here. Probably the drowning one, is it? Ghost! Okay. Alright. Okay. Go after ghosts. Okay, no. No, not that one. Okay, these ones are actually going to be really hard. Okay. Okay, so the drowning ones will just kill it entirely. Try going here. Over there. Weird. No. Okay, I'm gonna need something a lot more quick and snappy. Let me think of this one. I'm only getting a B. Huh. That's one, but only one. There's one over there too. This is really gonna be hard. This is really gonna be hard. So after here, try and go over here. Where am I? Nowhere near where I needed to be, that's for sure. If I can take care of those in time, I might need to go over there. These are actually kind of getting a bit difficult, honestly. Thought I S-ranked that one. Why is it at B? Thank you.
Damn.
Okay, I need to hurry over there almost immediately.
Yeah.
Why did it take so long? Took so long.
Sage, your dad's a mess, but you turned out all right.
Cool, Sonic. Oh, Master Ninja. Okay. It's not dead! That was the biggest surprise. It not being dead. Whoa, God. I didn't finish it off. I didn't check to see if it was dead. I just went. I didn't even check if it was dead. Damn. I almost got fucking killed. Hey. I actually should pick which one to go to. This one. Only one boss over here. Actually, while I'm over there, I want to see what boss it is. Is it like a tower or like tower? All right, cool. Where? There. Just barely. Alright, 5 left. Not long now. Not long now. Is it 4 left? How much did I do? Oh yeah, it is 4 left. Never mind. I miscounted. Okay. 4 left. Really not much long now. Holy shit. But still, that gave me way too much boost. Like, I know for a fact I'm gonna use up all this boost for, like, the spin dash. I didn't care if I lost the chain. I got the S rank. 3 left. Really blasting through these now. Back here. Probably do a lot more more of the obstacles. There. Before I head over to Shinobi? I don't know. Two left. Or maybe one left. Two left. Power, ninja, ghost. Too fast. One left. I didn't even do a boss that time. That's just the fucking obstacle courses. The fucking obbies. Yeah, really one left. Okay. This feels like a closer shot to the flower field. So what songs are here? Is it just the Orano's movements? Like I'm assuming it's just the movements, because like with Kronos, it was just the Kronos movements. So I'm just gonna safely assume it's that. The last one. All right. Do I get it? Do I get the spin dash? Spin dash! Get an S-Rank for all action chain challenges. Unlock the spin dash. Hold A, press ZL, and wind up the spin dash. ZL to wind up the spin dash. Then release A to release the spin dash. If there's no enemies nearby, press ZL in midair during a boost to use the spin dash. Oh, I love it. It's basically similar to the Lost World spin dash. The longer you have the button down, the better it is. Way better than the drop dash. You can do your own homemade drop dash too. Honestly, way better on it. Way better. Jesus. Oh no, not these guys again. I love the fucking, you're just like I did that like, oh. I wonder, is it like a setting? Like, do I get to keep the spin dash throughout, Hold up.
Or is it like locked between like files? I want to see now. I want to see. So do I just have the spin dash now, or is it only for that one file? Okay, it only seems to be that for that one file. Damn. Would have been fun to like use the spin dash outside of like that one file, because like. It's really fun. Honestly, really, really fun. Kinda sucks that I don't just have the spin dash just regularly now. I have to like go directly to that one file if I want it. Oh, man. Nope. Hold up. It takes up the same bonus as a Sonic Boom, so... Okay, yeah. Wait. Well, now I just kind of want 100% the game. I'm already so close to it now. Only 4 songs here. From what I'm guessing, it's probably just like the 6 movements. Since, Yeah, Island. This is honestly better than the boost, since you can just go off flying, just like, with momentum and stuff. Even though you're at a set speed, it still feels really fun. Ah, fuck. More up. Okay. Here we are. At least it's giving me an excuse to visit Rhea Island. Completely negates like all the fucking walls that'll be there. Nope, never mind. Huh? Maybe. Whoa. I already know that it's gonna take a while. Especially with like Ares and Chaos, there's gonna be a lot of fishing. I'll show off what I get when I 100% when I get there. Because I'll show it off when I get it. Not me doing it, because like it is going to like take a while, a real while. Because like now that it's like this, I actually have an incentive to like 100% it now. Because I want it looking golden. For a second I thought that was like the fucking the red Chaos Emerald. No, that's just a marker. I think there's one here. Hello. Uranos Island. Trying to maximize this. Nope. can't believe they like fucking officially added momentum to like Frontiers. Probably not actually momentum, because like you're still set, you're still at a set speed when you're like just not boosting or anything. Like, god damn. When you remove all the restrictions, it is nice. Or like the restrictions on boosting, it is nice, really. Whoa. Too fast. Theme of the Starfall Islands. But why is it all the way down here? I'm gonna raise up the game audio a bit. Did I already get all the ones? Did I already get all the ones from Chronos? I think I did, but I can't remember. Kinda sucks that you can't really get to do Coco anymore. Cause like, I don't know. I wanna have a reason to actually like go back to those like obstacle courses. At least some reason, really. Golly. Ares with all those ramps? Whee! See? I just go flying and spin the edge is awesome! Anyway. A lot. They never have to go back to any of those. Oh boy. Ooh! Oh, I just realized. What's a spin dash? Just launching you wherever when you see a ramp. Oh, never mind. Magnets. But with the spin dash being able to launch you, it actually like leads to like a good amount of like opportunities for like a movement. If 900 of those, you probably get the fishing done in no time. Wait, hold up. Oh man, I could boost up that, but I can't spin dash up it. Where am I going? Where am I? Get me up. So fast. Good ramp? Not good ramp. Damn. That's gonna be a bitch. Whoa! Haha! Found one! Oh, somehow made it up here. All the way up there. Oh. I was about to say, why all the way up there? I can't make it up there. Then I realized, oh, there's a pulley. The pulley thing. Alright. Funny ones are on the obstacle courses. There are fast travel points here, yeah? Yeah, I'll be fine. Which way? That way. Thank you. kind of tempted to, like... damn it. Okay. That looked like it said Oranos Island. Like, again. So I guess they're giving me the movements. Missing four. Number four must be over here. Fast travel. We're here. You know, I would probably go and like, go and just spin dash over there, but like the terrain is just kind of all over the place. Whoa, that's in the air. Okay, no. Alright. I misread the fucking thing there. So they're just giving you all seven movements for the islands. All right. So I guess for that, for one of the people who like the movements for the islands, could just listen to them in the game. That's nice. Honestly. That's gonna be a pain. There does not need to be two fast travel points here. Saved myself, somehow. Thank you. You know, navigating the Chaos Island becomes a lot less of a pain when the fucking speed cap for the jump is like completely disabled. This update's honestly better than Origins Plus. Because, like, it gives you a completely new. Oh, goddamn. Come. Ah! Bird? Where'd Bird go? Where? Huh? Two left. Is this all the way at the top? Where is this? Hold up. Can I? Hi. Fuck, nope. Starfall? Okay, wants me to go all the way up there. Alright. Thank you. Hey, Tails. Well, I guess the drop dash kind of just needs something, I guess. Oh, that feels amazing! That is great! It should be all the Mew's sound memories. Yes? Yeah. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2. Oh boy. So, got all the sound memories. One thing I would need to do first would be to fight every boss here. And then go immediately for the sound, the fucking memories, the memory tokens, the fishing, and then just talking to everyone. And then after that, yeah. It's whatever after that. Anyway, yeah, I was just here to, like, get the spin dash and, like, just experience it. But yeah, I got nothing else to do today. That was all I was planning to do, just getting the spin dash and just whatever else the update has. And yeah, that's gonna be it for me. See ya. Oh, man. Imagine if they had spin dash in, like, the fucking arcade mode.